blessed warm day. Where I'm at, it's actually sunshiny and getting warm after the much, much cold that we've had. I was going to do this video outside, and I couldn't find a bush that was green enough to do it with. So, anyway, how is your workout resolutions going for 2021? You know those ones that you made in January, said, okay, I'm going to do this year, going to get healthy. Kind of want to know how they're going for you. So, do you ever wonder, maybe, how much workout you should do? In other words, how much walking you should do, how much running, how many weightlifting, you know, how many minutes you should spend weightlifting each day, maybe yoga. We want to know how much yoga and stretching you should do to keep everything limber. Well, I'm a health coach, and I help people with their health and happiness, getting people to find out why they're having a health issue and what they can do about it. And I use muscle testing and energy medicine and a technique called quantum techniques, and it helps me be able to find out those questions to why. That's why this is Why Wednesday. So I can muscle test you to find out how much exercise that you should be doing, so how much walking and weightlifting and yoga and meditation, and so we can kind of answer that by doing your muscle testing. And obviously I've shared just a tip of the iceberg here because there's a lot of other things involved, you know, and it's, you know, there's food and the water you put in your body and, you know, how much sleep you need to get and maybe how much sex you need to have. Those are all things that we can muscle test to find out what's working for you and what would be helpful for, in order for you to achieve your goals. And so thanks, Andrea, for watching today. Miss you much. So I've just shared, like I said, the tip of the iceberg, but we can test those to find out. And so that's what Wednesday's Why is all about. I am obsessed with knowing why, and I like to ask that about my health and find out, you know, what's best for me and for my clients. And so we get those answers to find out how you can get your health and happiness back. So together we discover why you're having a health issue and what you can do about it to get it back. And so if this resonates with you, let me know. Maybe there's a question you've been wanting to ask about your health. It's a little more private, that's fine. You can send me an email at jody@quantumtechniques.com, and I can see what we can do about answering your question. So don't spend another day feeling yucky and bloated and not achieving your goals for 2021 in your workout routine. Let's get some answers for you so we can get your health and happiness back. So have a blessed day, and I hope where you're at it's nice and warm. Or Andrea, if it's going to be snowing, enjoy the snow, because I love it. I love both. So, all right, blessings, friends. Enjoy your Wednesday.